Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I am from Progressive Model School main campus. Today I am here to teach you social studies of grade 2. So open your books. Page number 18 and the lesson name is The Season. So we start our reading. There are four seasons. Here is the pictures of this season. Number 1, summer. Number 2, autumn. Number 3, winter. Number 4, spring. Maryam, Sana, Adil and Hadi have birthdays in different seasons. Maryam says, "My birthday is in summer when it is hot. I will hold my birthday party in the garden in the evening. We will wear light cotton clothes." As you can see, here is a picture of Maryam's birthday celebration. As we all know, a summer birthday party is held in the evening when it cools down. Adil says, "My birthday is in the autumn. Autumn is the season of falling leaves. I will hold my birthday party in the garden in the evening. I will put fairy lights in the trees so the branches will look pretty even though trees are no leaves." Here is a picture of Adil's birthday celebration. And as you can see, the fairy lights on these trees as well. Some trees lost their leaves in autumn. Sana says, "My birthday is in winter. Winter is the cold season, so I will hold my birthday party in the daytime. We will play outside in the sun. We will wear warm clothes." As you can see the Sana birthday party as well. It is a good to be out in the sun in winter. Turn your page. Hadi says, "My birthday is in spring. Spring is a season of flowers. I will give my friends flowers. We will wear brightly colored clothes." And here is a picture of Hadi's birthday celebration.